My name is Bruno Melo, Brazilian, visual artist residing in the city of Sao Paulo. My work permeates between the themes of digital narratives about the post-internet and its political and social impacts. This work was carried out without prior authorization during the Sao Paulo International Art Festival, SPARTE. This performance is given to the act of moving through the event's corridors with the costume written, Buyer Data, in reference to people who advertise the gold purchase service. When walking through the BNL building, some security guards followed the entire performance, wherever I was going. They didn't interrupt, but I felt very uncomfortable. I don't know why, but they only stopped following me after I took off my vest. I decided to carry out the performance because of the news that Cambridge, the responsible company that leaked the data, considers itself guilty of not revealing what personal data of David Carroll the company has.